Almost looks like a pterodactyl.
It's hard to believe that thing's alive.